Caught on camera by Coast Guards, two boys face certain death. Fierce currents and a sudden storm have stranded them off the Oregon coast, and the tide is rising.
We're out maybe a quarter, half a mile, something like that. And we swam for like about an hour trying to get to a rock.
I'm just getting exhausted. And I just thought I was going to die, and I thought I was going to drown. Couldn't believe it.